Stokes, Mullins, Liggins, and Kelly start the game for head coach Dan Craig. And Mullins answers the Guerra crossover with a three in the corner, who was not in the lineup on Thursday. So it'll be interesting to see how that matchup pans out as Mullins takes the three coming out of the timeout. And on the inbound, Trey Kelly, his jumper off the mark. Mullins is there for the putback. Post had position, but just lost where he was. Kelly back with a 10 on the shot clock. Off the screen from Mullins. He's in the paint, off the glass. Soft touch from the big man.